Okay, so when we were building our wall computer, get it? Anyway, one of the challenges was having the graphics card on the opposite side of the frame versus the motherboard. I mean, this thing was so far away that there wasn't a single PCI Express riser cable on the market that was able to reach. So the solution? Use more PCI Express risers. We actually ended up with a 1 meter Thermaltake premium extender chained to a 30 centimeter one, and we pulled it off with no performance degradation whatsoever. The system worked perfectly fine, which got us thinking, just how far can you go before things go haywire? Stick around while we snake our way to the conclusion. Browse privately and securely with TunnelBear, the simple VPN app. Start your 7-day free trial at the link in the video description. Okay, so to kick off the experiment, we rigged up our standard GPU bench machine. So it's a known good machine. Our PCI Express signal integrity should be about as good as it can get. Then we needed an extra piece. So we also hooked up a separate power supply for our GTX 650 Ti graphics card. This is so that we don't actually run into power cable length limitations if the experiment goes completely off the hook. Also, having an excuse to call out to Ivan like he's far away is a bonus. So hit the power switch, Chekhov!
Sorry, I didn't catch that. Can you repeat?
I'm right here!
Oh, engage in auxiliary power now!
Thank you! Roger, Dodger!
We have ignition!
I'll turn on the system. So to kick things off, we're gonna be using a single 1 meter extension plus an additional 30 centimeter extension. That's a total of 130 centimeters. This is the same as what we did for the wall pewter.
One more lower, there you go.
Stress test.
Go.
So it's running perfectly as expected, which means it's time to kick it up a notch, baby. Let's take it to 160 centimeters. Would you look at that? Still no drop frames. Let's add more. Look at this. It's ridiculous. Yeah! Down, 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 right there. Yep. No. 1.9 meters. Our PCI Express extensions are almost the height of Darth Vader. Okay, so we're adding another 40 centimeters this time. You can tell those Thermaltake guys have a lot of confidence if they sent us this much PCIe riser. I'm excited. This was the best PCI Express riser technology we had around here, so these aren't even shielded. These, you legitimately can't go very far with. Like, I tried daisy chaining even two of these together, and I had trouble with it, so. Oh. Do we have failure? Okay, let's try disconnect and reconnect just to make sure that we're being fair to it. Come on, baby. Is the 650 Ti PCIe Gen 3?
Yet.
Okay. So maybe our load just isn't demanding enough. Maybe we need to bring out the big guns. A Titan XP. Okay, so let's shut it down and let's try again. So, look at this! Okay, so do you remember back when they launched this thing, there was a bunch of press around the missing PCIe pins. Look, check this out. So these are power, and then this is all data. And NVIDIA swore up and down, makes no difference, makes no difference. Now we don't know if this is because it's Gen 3 or if it's because it actually has all the pins, but what we do know is that our 650 Ti didn't go as far as our Titan XP at the same resolution. I mean, arguably, this is a bit of an edge case, but.
One can say this scenario is somewhat of a stretch.
I think we're gonna have to go even further. straight to 3 meters. Should we do it?
YOLO!
Okay, this is ridiculous. I mean, why would anyone need to... No, we need more table. We need more table! You have to hold the monitor now! This is what happens!
Don't yell at me when I'm in a relationship. How many times do I have to say it?
I'm not yelling at you, I'm yelling with you. Okay, be honest with me though. Are we expecting this to work?
No comment.
It's on! No artifacts or anything? This is crazy! How's it doing though? 120 FPS, same as before. We're still getting the same frame rate. No weird anomalies. 3 meters. That's like 10 feet for Americans. Add 30 or add 60?
Do I really have to scream YOLO?
Okay, monitor over on the other side and then just hold the graphics card here. This is insane. That's the last piece we have?
Yeah.
3.6, okay. No one come through this door. No! It's still working!
No way.
Wait, maybe that's all we got.
Oh,
it's at postcode 40 now.
Same as last time, eh?
Same as last time. Okay, hold on, let's shut it down though. I'll do a quick reconnect of all the things. Okay, hold on.
Also keep in mind that these are not powered. So perhaps it's not even signal loss, it's just power loss.
Oh, you could be right. 3, 2, 1, blast off! No! Look at this! Look at this! 3.6 meters! You could literally have your graphics card in another room! Okay, hold on, I gotta run for Mark though. Show me the 120 FPS. Oh no! No! The FPS is going up though. It's at 55 FPS, 86, 25, 14, 30. No! Oh, wait. No, it's so borderline. Oh, it just teases me every time.
Welcome to my personal life.
Oh, okay, well, I think we've reached the limit. Ultimately, we failed when we tried to YOLO too hard, but I still consider this a success. 3 meters of PCI Express extension, and we managed to get it running at an equivalent to having it right in the socket, 120 FPS. So thanks to Thermaltake for providing all these PCIe risers, and thanks to the Slav for holding the graphics card. How's that 85 degree GPU right there?
I stay holding my hand against the hot backside.
Today's video is brought to you by LG's Share the Art promotion featuring their ultra-lightweight LG Gram laptop. LG worked with a coffee artist who came up with 3 pieces of artwork inspired by the Gram. You can check them out at the link in the video description. What you're going to want to do is share the post on your social channels and write the post's URL on the event page for a chance to win a prize. You could win an LG monitor, an Amazon gift card, or one of 14 LG Grams for participating. And even if you don't win, you can get another chance by visiting the Behind the Scenes YouTube link, also in the description, and commenting on your favorite feature of the Gram. The weight. It's really cool. Oh, and battery life. This campaign will run from today to September 14th, 2017, so check it out at the links below. All right, so thanks guys for watching. If you disliked this video, you must not like fun. But if you liked it, hit that like button, get subscribed, maybe consider checking out where to buy the stuff we featured at the link in the video. Oh, it just turned off! Did it just hard reset? Or did it just hard off? It's at A0. This thing's done. Also down there is a link to our merch store where you can buy cool shirts like this one, as well as our community forum where you can discuss, you know, cool tech content like ours.